In partnership with the healthcare sector, Curtin-led research at the Perth and Singapore campuses will simplify diagnosis of the world's most commonly occurring deficiency disease. Almost 3 billion people are deficient in iron, causing diminished production of hemoglobin and other essential proteins in the body. Iron deficiency will eventually cause anaemia or low hemoglobin levels, but this can take up to 10 years or more. Diagnosis is a multi-step process that takes time, involving full blood samples and lab confirmation. Today, this step usually only occurs after a patient has already developed anaemia. The Curtin team, in collaboration with private industry, is developing a single-step point-of-care testing device for rapid early detection of iron deficiency. POCT-ID takes blood droplets to measure ferritin levels, a protein that stores iron, enabling healthcare practitioners to identify patients at risk of iron deficiency quickly and accurately. Research shows that when iron deficiency is left untreated over a 10 to 14 year period, the risk of mortality increases by up to 90%. The POCT-ID team have secured initial seed funding towards refining the pilot device and commencing clinical trials, an early milestone in the mission to make rapid detection of iron deficiency and early intervention possible for millions.